I couldn't stand up to her. A decent person would have done something. Shut her up. Gone upstairs. Talked to Daisy.
Melvin said you went upstairs.
Too late.
What would you have said to her?
I don't know. That I was sorry. I'll never know what it was like to be her. But I know what it's like to want to die. How it hurts to smile. How you try to fit in, but you can't. You hurt yourself on the outside to try to kill the thing on the inside.
Susanna, it's all well and good to tell me all this, but you gotta tell some of this to your doctors.
How the hell am I supposed to recover when I don't even understand my disease?